We're replacing the yoke on the Liberty Bell. We designed a special unit to raise the bell up 2 inches to take all the pressure so we can relieve the yoke and replace it with a piece of bodock, which is another Tennessee state wood, along with the tulip poplar.
Well, it's probably not quite sitting centered.
We're taking all the metal to the shop. We're going to sandblast it and paint it and powder coat it and reassemble it within 30 days.